wife of a student who suddenly died. Olympic high school student Aaron Barker passed away Saturday shortly after basketball practice. Tonight's teammates took to the court without him for the first time. NBC Charlotte's Rachel Brown is live. Rachel. We'll be right back.